Some of us like it small. That's fine. Understandable. But I like it big.
And then Bill Nye whipped it out, and he saved the day.
So welcome everybody to the meeting of the Bears. As you know, we do this meeting every single month to make sure we agree on things. So let's just get started. Cheeseburgers.
Yeah.
Hot dogs.
Yeah.
Donuts.
Yeah.
Bar fighting.
Yeah.
Bug collection.
Yeah.
Okay, well that's it. That's the meeting of the Bears has commenced. See you all next month.
Yeah.
I believe that kids shouldn't be seen or heard or made. Gross, get a better dog.
Yeah, boy!
Give me.
Thank you very much again, and thank you for letting me have a shout out to my wife.
Will you guys just email where that wall is from exactly so we can identify the location? Appreciate
Sean,
it. Sean, thanks so much.
Sean.
Hey, Sean.
Sean.
It's not gonna work.
I am not in danger, Skylar. I am the danger.
On the other side, I'm not even sure of the jeweler, but that is a delicious watch. You'll see that she offsets the two of them. She's saying, you know what? I'm not a robot. I'm not a communist. I can think for myself. I'm not a socialist. I'm not the reason we lost Vietnam. I can wear whatever I want on my wrist. I'm not gonna follow your orders, Dad! You can't make me do what I want, Dad! And then you move up to her shirt. Her shirt is the latest 2016 model Fuck tank top, which is a delicious choice.
About to get this shit going. Oh, yeah. Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico!
Oh, my God.
Viva Mexico, camaradas!
Tyrannosaurus Rex, Steve. Could I show you?
What?
Yes. He does.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, T-Rex.
Do it.
You guys want to see this?
Green Lantern's got this! I'm not through with you.
If this works, I'm gonna fucking crease. No onion, no ketchup, no mustard, no pickles, no bun, no burger.
Ordinary people versus creative people
versus fighting polygon team.
Go.
When you run from the cops, you always got to take some ductwork with you. You can be running low.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. And guess what's inside it?
I have dragons.
I have $80 million.
I've got genital herpes.
I got the knife!
I've got a dream.
I have magic.
I have checks with little boogles on them.
I have crippling depression.
That means the White House has the ability to create JPEGs.
They're big, they're ugly, and they're coming to get us. It's the invasion of the monster
condom that I use for my magnum dong.
We'll be right back.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Was I recording? No, is anybody recording?
We think we're smart when we say woman, woman. When we say man, man, we actually think we've become intelligent or we've evolved higher, but we've become fools. Repent! There's a lesbian here. She needs to be ashamed of herself. She needs to repent and turn. You love sin. You love sin. Every person who loves sin is an enemy of God.
Do you have enough water? That's not gonna be a good idea. I should stop you.
Afuera el técnico de estudiantes. Y ahí se calentó más todavía Nelson Viva. Me va a acechar, encima me va a acechar.
Claro, lo que deja puesto al arquero Rossi que nunca tocó la pelota.
Claro, por eso lo puedo cobrar.
Tranquilo, Nelson. Se sacó la camisa.
Se arrancó botones.
No, se arrancó la camisa. Está enloquecido.
Hey teens, you all thirsty? Yeah, me too. I sure love a nice cold water. Cause I love a nice cold water. Ice cold water. Hey teens, do you all freshy? Water, water. Teens, I love a nice cold, okay. Hey teens, who's thirsty? Yeah, water!
And these last points, too accurate for sand people. Only Imperial stormtroopers are so precise. Too accurate for sand people.
New bathroom, ej.
Přitom na něj zaútočil nožem s dlouhou čepelí do oblasti břicha. Jo, tady toto je ten v podstatě. Ow.
Thought you'd never get up here. George, what do we got for?
A new treadmill.
Salad. Yummy, yummy.
Yummy, yummy.
Big back and shake subversion. Pseudo-sacrosanct perversion.
Help me! I'm sinking in this quicksand!
Quick, grab a hold of me!
Can't you just give me your arm?
No. In this position, I have the optimal grip and balance, so, grab a hold of me quickly!
Okay, just pull me out!
I'm trying. Oh.
What are you doing?
Shut up a second.
This is the police! Grab a hold of this rope!
Thank you! Oh.
Hey, Paul, what are Saturdays for?
Saturdays are for the boys.
Hey! Brains up. Drop top. Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Cooking on your bitch, yeah, that. Picking up dope in the crock pot. Came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey! I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get gang. Grab me a river, give you a dish. Hey! It's bad and bullshit. Bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds, too.
My mom had a stroke.
I'm Paul George. Learn the signs of a stroke fast.
F, face drooping. A, arm weakness.
Read the pyramid, baby!
S, speech difficulty.
You already know what I want. Trap.
T, time to call 911. Spot a stroke fast.
高野川と鴨川に挟まれた三角地帯に位置する下鴨神社。京都に由緒正しき神社は山ほどあれど、中でも下鴨神社は平安以前から存在する屈指の縁結びをはじめ、さまざまな御神徳を得るべく年間多くの参拝客が訪れるが、
Paul, their ice caps might be melting, but when these immigrants come into our country, mate, we're not gonna melt. Get your hands off me, don't touch me.Don't touch me. What you been chaining me for, you dick?
Maddie, tell Darren I've been nicked. So I'll be home.
Hello there.
I'm starting off fresh and I feel good. I look good. I smell good. I am good. I'm better than that. I'm calm. And this next call is going to be wonderful. I can just feel it. I'm calm.Goody!
Fucking genie.
Kiss my ass!
I hate this commercial because it airs like every 10 fucking seconds, but now I have an actual reason to hate it because out of all these kids, this fucker right here is dabbing!
Let's go home.
Don't eat that bad marijuana. If you munch on that stuff, then you'll surely be a goner. Every bite of that junk is like Satan in your mouth. Knock it off, cool it, pal. Spit the marijuanas out. Here's a list of cool people who don't eat those marijuanas. The Beatles, Seth Rogen, and Prednisone Obama. Every scientist on the planet would agree that probably yes. If you munch on marijuanas, it will take you to their deaths. Don't be dumb, just be smart. Keep the knowledge in your head. If you eat a marijuanas, definitely you'll be dead. And you don't really want that, so just drink
smoke
liquor instead.
Weed every day.